We are making clay work on the glass bottle. We need glass bottle, clay, acrylic color, glue and a brush. Use talcum powder because it doesn't allow the clay to stick on your hand. First, mix the clay. This is a craft clay. Mix it equally. Mix it well. Now shape it like a leaf. Now stick it on the bottle using glue. Stick it like this. Now cover the upper part of the bottle with clay. Let it dry for half an hour. Now paint it with colors. I'm using silver color for leaves. You can also use any color, but it should be acrylic color. I'm using blue touch-up because the bottle is in blue color.